Right now, I will share some quote from Zhuge Liang. He is famous in China. Everybody knows him. He lived in the Three Kingdoms period. There is a Chinese TV series called Three Kingdoms. Very interesting. Even foreigners should watch that TV series. Chinese government spend a lot of money on that TV series. First organize the inner, then organize the outer. First organize the great, then organize the small. First organize yourself, and then organize others. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Those who are skilled in combat do not become angered. Those who are skilled at winning do not become afraid. Thus the wise win before they fight, while the ignorant fight to win. To overcome the intelligent by folly is contrary to the natural order of things. To overcome the foolish by intelligence is in accord with the natural order. To overcome the intelligent by intelligence, however, is a matter of opportunity. Detach from emotions and desires, get rid of any fixations. Do the unexpected, attack the unprepared. Nothing is harder to see into than people's nature. The sage looks at subtle phenomena and listens to small voices. These harmonize the outside with the inside and the inside with the outside. Good generals select intelligent officers, thoughtful advisors, and brave subordinates. They oversee their troops like a fierce tiger with wings. The loss of any army is always caused by underestimating the enemy. Therefore, gather information and watch the enemy carefully. Strength is but one aspect of power. If you like my video, please follow my channel. Have a nice day. See you next time.